has always been that since we're law enforcement and public safety, we seek only parity with our brothers behind me, and I'm saying that carefully because they are behind me and I feel my back is exposed. And we do not seek anything more. There was a long time in Hawaii, in Honolulu, when the prosecutor's office was much higher paid than either the police chief or the fire chief. That ended when I took office. I was asked not to take a raise. I told them that I wouldn't. My friends behind me had the good sense not to make the same mistake in judgment, and therefore we're no longer at parity. But I would ask that that be rectified at some point in the future. I appreciate the efforts to do that last year as well as this year. I understand that I'm getting a higher, except I'm not talking about what I shouldn't be. So I know that you're moving in the right direction. I'll talk about last year. You moved well in the right direction last year, and we simply would ask for equal treatment. And one of the things I'd like to tell you about our office is being in trial for the last month. There have been a number of weekends. There have been a number of holidays. There has not been a single one of those that I have not been in the office at least half a day.